going to be a three with a possibility of a four-point play for Kyrie Irving. It's definitely a three.